Google's venture into AI continues to stun the tech world. Their latest marvel, Lumiere, brings an extraordinary promise. Imagine typing out your ideas and watching them transform into cinematic reality. Google's Lumiere aims to redefine our approach to AI-driven content, making it more immersive and intuitive. Yet, amidst this innovation lies a critical concern. How does Lumiere tread the fine line between fostering creativity and the risk of exploitation and misuse? In today's video, we delve into the essence of Lumiere, exploring its capabilities in converting text to video. Stay with us till the end as we compare Lumiere with its contemporaries like Meta's Emu and shed light on its unique position in the AI landscape. Lumiere, at its heart, is built on a foundation of cutting-edge AI technology known as text-to-video diffusion model, which is further enhanced by the incorporation of a space-time U-Net architecture. This might seem complicated, but let's break it down to understand the science behind it. The text-to-video diffusion model is a sophisticated AI technique designed to convert textual descriptions into video content. It starts with a process of adding noise to a series of images and then learning to reverse this process, generating clear images from the noisy input. This method is iterative, meaning it refines the images step by step, gradually removing the noise and improving clarity until it achieves a coherent and realistic video sequence. Now, the space-time U-Net architecture comes into play by adding another layer of complexity. U-Net is a type of convolutional neural network that's particularly good at analyzing visual data. The space-time aspect refers to its ability to not only understand spatial relationships within images, but also how these relationships change over time, which is crucial for video generation. This allows Lumiere to not just create individual frames, but to weave these frames into a sequence that has a logical flow and continuity, much like how scenes progress in a movie. With these technologies, Lumiere can grasp the essence of a written narrative and translate it into dynamic, lifelike video clips. This goes beyond static image generation, enabling the model to produce videos where elements interact and evolve in a realistic manner, closely mirroring the real world or the envisioned scenes described in text inputs. Let's better visualize this scientific process using the following example. A researcher describes a complex biological process like cellular mitosis, and Lumiere could generate a detailed video depicting each stage of the cell division, providing a visual aid that enhances comprehension and engagement. This level of detail and accuracy in depicting dynamic processes marks a significant advancement in AI's capability to aid in educational and research contexts, making complex concepts more accessible and easier to understand. The world of possibilities Lumiere unlocks is boundless, stretching from the creative industries to educational sectors and even into everyday problem solving. Its capacity to translate text into vivid video narratives is not just innovative, it's transformative. In the film and advertising world, Lumiere is already making waves. You might wonder why the buzz. Well, consider an independent filmmaker with a vision but limited resources. Previously, bringing a script to life required significant investment in sets, actors, and production crews. Lumiere changes the game by allowing creators to input their scripts and receive a visual draft of their work. This not only aids in pre-visualization, but also streamlines the pitching process to potential investors or collaborators by providing a tangible glimpse of the intended outcome. For marketers, the ability to quickly prototype ad concepts is invaluable. Lumiere can generate multiple versions of an advertisement based on different text inputs, enabling teams to visually compare and contrast concepts before committing to full-scale production. This rapid prototyping can significantly reduce costs and time to market, giving companies a competitive edge. The educational implications of Lumiere are equally profound. In a classroom setting, teachers can bring abstract concepts to life. For instance, a history teacher could describe historical events, and Lumiere could produce reenactments, providing students with a visual and engaging learning experience. Similarly, in science education, complex processes like photosynthesis or the water cycle can be illustrated through detailed animations, enhancing understanding and retention. Beyond these fields, Lumiere offers everyday utility. Imagine planning a home renovation and being able to visualize the end result with a simple text description, or a chef wanting to share a recipe through a quick, informative video rather than a lengthy article. Lumiere can empower individuals to create content that was previously only possible with specialized skills. Lumiere, with its groundbreaking capabilities, also faces significant technical hurdles. One of the most pressing challenges is the immense computational power required to run the model. This high demand for resources can limit access for average users who lack the necessary hardware, making it a tool more suited for organizations with substantial computational infrastructure. Moreover, the training of Lumiere is another area of concern. To accurately generate videos from texts, Lumiere needs to learn from a vast array of high-quality video data. This requirement raises critical questions about where this data comes from, how it's sourced, and the privacy implications associated with using such extensive datasets. Ensuring the data is ethically collected and respects user privacy is paramount, yet challenging. Additionally, while Lumiere's ability to create videos is impressive, it's not unlimited. The model faces constraints regarding the complexity of the videos it can generate, their maximum length, and the resolution of the output. These limitations are a reflection of the current state of technology and underscore the need for continuous research and development in the field of AI to push these boundaries further. Google is well aware of these challenges and is actively working to address them. Efforts to optimize Lumiere's efficiency and expand its capabilities are ongoing, with each update is expected to make the model more accessible and versatile. The evolution of Lumiere is a testament to the dynamic nature of AI development, where each advancement brings us a step closer to realizing the full potential of text-to-video technology. The emergence of Lumiere introduces a range of ethical considerations, particularly around the potential for creating misleading or harmful content. The ease with which realistic videos can be generated from text prompts heightens concerns about the proliferation of deepfakes, making it increasingly difficult to distinguish between authentic and AI-generated content. This blurring of lines between reality and artificiality raises significant issues around trust, truth, and the integrity of digital media. Furthermore, the impact of Lumiere on the job market and creative industries is a topic of much debate. While it offers unparalleled opportunities for innovation and efficiency, there is a valid concern about the displacement of traditional roles in content creation. Navigating this transition in a way that leverages AI's capabilities while safeguarding employment and promoting skill adaptation is crucial. In response to these challenges, the call for responsible AI development and usage is growing louder. Establishing robust ethical guidelines and standards is essential to ensure that technologies like Lumiere are used in ways that benefit society, respect individual rights, and promote transparency and accountability. Now, let us see how Google's Lumiere compares to similar counterparts such as Meta's Emu. Lumiere, with its space-time U-Net architecture, excels in creating seamless video sequences from text inputs, emphasizing the coherent motion and realistic portrayal of scenes. This model is adept at generating detailed videos that capture the essence of the described narrative, setting a high bar for realism and continuity in AI-generated content. On the other hand, Meta's Emu, while also a formidable player in the text-to-video landscape, takes a slightly different approach. Emu focuses on the visual appeal and the creative flexibility it offers to users, allowing for a wide range of stylistic expressions. While Emu excels in crafting visually striking videos, it is the seamless integration of motion and narrative coherence where Lumiere particularly shines, providing a more lifelike and immersive viewing experience. Both Lumiere and Emu represent significant advancements in AI's ability to interpret and visualize human language, yet they cater to slightly different needs and preferences within the content creation community. Lumiere's strength lies in its ability to produce videos that closely mimic the dynamics of real-world scenes, making it particularly suitable for applications requiring high levels of realism and narrative depth. As we conclude, it's vital to engage in thoughtful consideration of the challenges and ethical questions that accompany text-to-video AI-generated content. The potential of Lumiere and similar technologies to enrich our lives is immense, but so is the responsibility to ensure their ethical and beneficial use. We encourage you to join the dialogue. Share your insights, questions, and what you envision for the future of AI in our comments section. If you would like to learn more about Meta's Emu, make sure to watch this video right here. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.